Hi everyone, bonjour, this is Sharik and welcome back to Globetrot with Arabic. This is going to be a Lebanese Arabic lesson to my Lebanese Arabic students. We will learn just 4 sentences because I just saw this building. I'm still sitting in front of it. So I thought, let me introduce you to it because it's quite unique. It's the tallest tower. I was saying building, actually it's not a building, it's a tower. It's the tallest tower in London, so let's talk about it. Let's start by saying this is the tallest tower in London. هيدا أطول برج في لندن. Again, هيدا أطول برج في لندن. So هيدا means this or this is, because we don't have is in Arabic, as you already know. هيدا أطول, the tallest. هيدا أطول برج برج بي لندن, in London. هيدا أطول برج بي لندن. I'm gonna say it is behind me. هو, it is, or it. هو وراي. ورا means behind, وراي means behind me. هو وراي. I will say it consists of 95 stories or floors. So هو مكون من 95 طابق. Again, هو, it, مكون. مكون means consisted. هو مكون, it consisted, which means it is consisted. هو مكون من, of, من means of. هو مكون من 95 طابق. 95 طابق. 5 and 90, which means 5 and 90. That's how we say numbers in Arabic. We don't say 95, we say 5 and 90. هو مكون من 95 طابق. Something you notice here, I'm not saying طابق. طابق is the plural of طابق in Lebanese Arabic. طابق, طابق, plural. But it's something weird for those of you who speak English. Usually you say 13 floors, 14 floors, 15 floors. You use the plural form. In Arabic, we don't do this. It's like you're saying it has 95 floor instead of 95 floors. Why? Because all the numbers that are bigger than 10, we use singular words with them. So for example, it's like I'm saying 9 floors, 8 floors, 7 floors, 10 floors. But the moment I reach number 11, I start saying 11 floor, 12 floor, 13 floor. This is something you will get used to. And as I said, we will have a lesson on numbers, so don't worry too much about it at the moment. Just memorize. So 95 floors. هو مكون من 95 طابق. 95 floors. Let's say it is also the tallest building in the European Union. So هو كمان أطول برج بالاتحاد الأوروبي. Again, هو كمان أطول برج. It is also the tallest tower بالاتحاد الأوروبي. اتحاد means union. أوروبي means European. بالاتحاد, in the union, الأوروبي, the European. That's how we say it in Arabic. The structure is this way. بالاتحاد, in the union, the European. So بالاتحاد الأوروبي. Again, the whole thing would be هو كمان أطول برج بالاتحاد الأوروبي. And I'm gonna say finally that it has restaurants and offices. فيو مطاعم ومكاتب. فيو, literally I'm saying in it. فيو, which means it has. فيو مطاعم, restaurants. مطاعم ومكاتب, and offices. مكاتب. So مطعم is one restaurant, the plural is مطاعم, and office is مكتب, and the plural is مكاتب. So فيو مطاعم ومكاتب. That's it for today. I hope you enjoyed it. And if you did, don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more Arabic language lessons. This will encourage me to record lessons every day. So click on the subscribe button and also click on the bell so you can also receive notifications from me whenever I upload a new lesson. Thank you very much. Shukran, merci, and ma'a salame. Bye bye.